Oh, well, I never thought I'd ever play Glastonbury. And here I am. And it's a very special and emotional night for me because it may be my last show ever in England and Great Britain. So I better play well, and I better entertain you. You've been standing there for so long, and I really appreciate all the outfits and everything. Amazing. Okay, here we go.
Not a tender weather. We'll kill by the car tonight.
going to change the tempo a little bit, but you can sing along to this one. Here we go.
Blue.
That song was written in 1976 for a tennis team in Philadelphia. But when I wrote it, I was inspired by all the great soul music coming out of Philadelphia, especially on Philadelphia International Records. So much beautiful music. And this next song, I was so crazy about a guy called Tom Bell, a producer, who produced all the wonderful records by the Drifters, not the Drifters, what am I talking about, Dio Morric. And the Spinners, what am I talking about? The Spinners. And I was infatuated by his production. So I asked to record with him, and I went up to Seattle and recorded six songs, which was called the Tom Bell EP, or the Tom Bell Sessions, and it was so great. And one of the songs, called Mama Can't Buy You Love, went to number one on the R&B charts in America. And this next song didn't do anything except then Norman Cook, i.e. Fatboy Slim, regurgitated the song and made it a huge number one record over in Britain. And I'm going to perform it. I haven't done it for so long. And I'm going to introduce, first of all, my first guest artist, Jacob Lusk of Gabriels. The London Community Gospel Choir with Rebecca Thomas, the choir director. Come on. So I'm going to tell you this, or I'm going to ask you this. Are you ready for love? Are you ready for love? Okay, here we go.
Just for you and me, if you let me.
Okay.
Thank you.
One of my favorite albums that we ever recorded was called Captain Fantastic and the Brown Dog Cowboy. And one of my favorite songs that we wrote was from that album, and it's called Someone Saved My Life Tonight. When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtain drawn in the little room downstairs. Prima Donna Lodger should have been there, singing like a princess bird in her electric chair. There's one more beat and I don't hear you. My friends out there rolling round the basement floor. Ooh. And someone saved my life tonight, sugar babe.
Sugar babe.
You almost had your hooks in me, ginger tea. You nearly had me roped and tied. You're a butterfly, a butterfly to free to fly, fly away, fly away, bye showers, a slip noose hanging in my darkest dream. I sang by a heart and told the thing. Just up on I played my dominating queen. 4 o'clock in the morning, just listen to me, God. I'm sleeping with myself tonight. Save me time. Now, when I chose my guests for this show, I wanted to have newer artists, save for one person. And this next boy, I heard last year on the radio in America, and then it was a hit in America and a hit in Britain, and I couldn't believe that someone of 19 or 20 years of age could write and sing a song like this. It was a nod to the past, but it sounded so beautiful and fresh. So I've asked him to come to Glastonbury to do his song. It's not one of my songs. I'm going to play with him, but he's an amazing young talent, and you've got to give him a biggest reception because you'll love him. Stephen Sanchez, here we are.
Backstage, and I was thinking about you, and I'm so grateful for the love and the kindness that you've shown me, and that you've shown the boys and I and the band for showing up for us at our show at the Troubadour, for playing my song on your radio show, for the love that you show the world right out there. I'm so incredibly grateful for that. And I'll never forget it. And what good is a hero to anyone if they're not kind? And you are my hero because you are kind. We should all be so good to be that way. This song is called Until I Found You. And if you know it, please sing with me. Thank you so much, Elton. I love you. Are you ready, boys? Here we go! I was lost within the darkness, but then I
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. But the sun's been quite kind. Well, I wrote that song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting with these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing, what I really mean, you're not the sweetest eye I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done. Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew it, all you had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. You crawl out of the woodwork and they whisper into your brain. They said you are the treadmill and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did.
dance is tough. Toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar and pain was the price you paid. Even when you die, oh, the breath still hounded you. All the papers had to see with the Marilyn was found in the news. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew you. Oh, you had the grace to hold yourself what those around you call. Goodbye, Norma Jean, for me, young man in the 22nd row, who sees you as something more than sexual, more than just out Marilyn Monroe. Seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I'm just a kid. Your candle burned out long before the legend ever did. I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before the legend ever did. Oh,
my next guest, I first met in 2005 when I started playing in Las Vegas. And he came round to my hotel suite to play me his band's first album, which was called Hot Fuss. We've been friends ever since. And he was the first person I thought of to ask to come and sing with me, even though he's played Glastonbury 6 times with the Killers. Okay? So I'd like to introduce my dear friend and fantastic artist, Brandon Flowers! Jean, baby, My next guest. My trousers are falling down, but never mind. We don't want that on the BBC, do we? My next guest has been a friend since I first heard her album, Sawayama. She is an extraordinary talent, an incredible artist live, an amazing recording artist, and one of my dear friends. Here to sing Don't Go Breaking My Heart with me is Rena Sawayama!
Oh, I'm a breathless. Baby, you're nothing.
You better be in good voice for this song. Here we go.
Yeah.
Now the person...
Thank you so much, by the way, it's amazing here. The person that I did the song with isn't here, so I'm going to ask you to sing her part, please, and sing it loudly. Here we go. My privilege now to introduce all the musicians and singers you've been hearing on stage. This band is something else. I'm going to introduce them one by one, and you're going to give them a huge, and I mean a huge, Glastonbury roar. On the right-hand side of the stage on percussion and vocals, John Mahon! An amazing musician, an amazing person, who is quite incredible. On percussion, Ray Cooper! He was playing with me and singing with me in 1969, and 54 years later, he still is. There's no one better than Nigel Olsen! And last of all, a brilliant guitarist and vocalist from Edinburgh in Scotland, David Johnston! It's a very special day today, and I wondered how I was going to approach it. One of Britain's most fantastic songwriters, singers, artists was George Michael. He was my friend, he was an inspiration, and today would have been his 60th birthday. So, I want to dedicate this song to his memory, and all the music that he left us with, which is so gorgeous, is for you, George.
Yeah.
I want to thank you all for dressing up in your costumes and your glasses and your outfits. Make me feel so happy. It makes me feel loved. And I want to thank you also for 52 years of amazing love and loyalty that you've shown me. It's been an incredible journey. And I've had the best time. I will never forget you. You're in my head and my heart and my soul. You've been amazing. You've been an incredible crowd tonight. Thank you so much, Glastonbury. Thank you so much, England. I wish you love and health and happiness, okay? She packed my bags last night, free flight. 0 hour 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I'm missing my wife. It's lonely out in space. Such a timeless flight. And I think I'm gonna feel a long time. Touching down, bringing me around, get a fire. I'm not the best thing I'm at home. I'm a rocket man. Facts as cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, I don't understand. Nothing is gonna be alone.